in reality is going to make life harder for the Jamaican people and set back their progress. It is not only the recurrent budget that is a sham. The financing program for the 2016-17 budget set out by the minister also lacks credibility. The projected increases in revenues, not including new measures, are overstated. The numbers are suspect, and this makes the budget presented unsustainable and unrealistic.
Now, Dr. Peter Phillips reiterated what his PNP